Nah, dude, it's been really rough right now.
I feel it, man. Let me lighten your day real quick. Is this your water?
No, you can have this one.
Thank you.
I'll get over it. I know I will.
You will.
It's just that.
You just need a night with that dick.
No, it's because. It's because last year I dated a girl. Well, I didn't date, but I was talking to a girl named Kyla Black on the team. It was the same shit. Well, we were just talking for a really good while, but it didn't bother me as much as I thought.
Yeah, it didn't bother you as much as this?
Yeah. Because I actually do like love it.
I love shit, man. Yeah, I'd be catching feelings hella fast too. I'd be like, baby, do you love me?
I just gotta stop like talking to her for like at least like 3 days.
That's A. That's what I'm gonna do ever.
Huh?
That's what I'm gonna do ever. I'm gonna ghost her for like 3 days. I'll be back. Get off your knees!
Did you see what I did? You were looking at him because I was
That's what I did to Martinez. I just look at him when I go to Apple.
That one offensive hit. Oh, so close.
You want more pills?
Go!
Touch up how much ibuprofen you can take in one day.
How many have you taken?
Six.
Nick, I don't know if I'm about to take my two pills, or I'm about to take two pills that equal to eight in a day, and then I'm gonna be foaming at the mouth. So I don't know. Hold on. Ah, look at me.
Dominic, good shit, bud.